we have thousands and thousands of professors and hundreds of thousands of students working upon the records of the past, there is not a single person anywhere who makes a whole time special job of estimating the future consequences and new devices. There isn't a single professor of foresight in the world.